All right, let's call Chip one with another.